So let's go. First of all, we're gonna start out with the online. Is this gonna work again? But it's probably don't. Oh, it's exactly working. That's funny. I'm gonna see if we can have a game. We probably can't. Oh, that was a game, I think. Yeah, connection error, of course. We try again. Looking for a player. Disconnect then. Connection error, of course. And start in a few seconds. Hi, Jesper. Did you see my finish with Valverde? First, before I'm gonna start this, I actually want to. And I also won it with Valverde. And I still find that impressive. I know, of course, in many people's eyes, the accuracy is that easy, but I don't see that easy. Let's see. I make the thing because before I'm gonna start this, I want to make sure some stats are correct. And it's not because I want to cheat, but it's just because I find it annoying. Not to have the right stats. Yeah. But I did it. Impressive. If I should say it myself. let's see, Jesper Hansen here. He should actually have a better resistance. Stamina. He has a better there. Yes. Yeah, thank you. But you know, some people just take the easy way. And yeah. And choose jamming mode. But I've always wanted a challenge. Yeah, okay, let's see here. Who is not wrecked? Okay, Alaphilippe. Shouldn't he have a like a 77 in mountains? Would that be wrong? Would that be wrong? Nah. Next affinity Indians. I threw them. Yeah. Damn. They put him. They've altered him to one. Damn. That's crazy. Okay, move star. Let's see. Carapaz. He should probably have. Yeah, he did good in the shoot Italia. 80. And I think he's proving he was quite good. Is this? Ah. Mission is good. Team Jumbo? Is someone I should change here? No. Sunweb. Ah, Krav. He should probably have a... He's not a sprinter, he's actually more a hilly rider. He's a lot better than mountains. See. Trek. I actually think Aro is underrated in some things, and he's not that bad for time trial. He's not the worst, best, but he's not bad. And he has a very, very good resistance. Thomas again, yes, yeah, that's what I thought. So I upgraded him. Not too much, but not. The match. Yeah, it's fine. And the problem is Aro have a bad season because he was injured, he was sick. And turns, yeah, it's fine. This is someone else, you think? Team Jumbo, Grünwegen, yeah, he's a better sprinter. He's of course a lead-out man, so he should definitely get a better sprint. So. Let's see. Starting Nibali, Ron Dennis. Teams are starting for them, of course. Okay, CCC team. Van Aumart. That must be it. So we're gonna try to start out a pro leader even. Yeah. Okay, legend mode. I like to suffer. Super champ, yeah, it must be it. I'm super champ. Team loop. Yeah, okay. You must be fine if it upgraded you. And you think it's too hard to actually start out in pro? But again, it's all about the team. First, the first few seasons is probably about the team. Yeah, I know. Do you age in this as I become older? Because I have not tried one season. Because you become older, then that's stupid. Oh, 24. A big guy. One 100 kilo. He's big. If I become really tired, I have a good time trial, stamina, cobblestones, and that means I'm not. Yeah, it's because you have got more mountain, of course, and that's why I think it would probably be best to start with versatile rider, or hilly rider, because the first few years there's no cobblestones. And versatile, it's yeah, it's good on the flat at least, but doesn't recover so much. I find hilly demo to be. Hey, but you can hope to select a consonant team during the World Championship. I hope I'm gonna be. But it's also more natural, you can change, because else it's stupid. This must be it. Yes. Attack and breakaway in front of race 10 kilometers, blah blah blah, blah blah. And this way it's also be a better, there's a better chance. Okay, Diagorosa. Oh, not a bad rider. It's actually half on the mountain. Yeah, he's peeking there. He's peeking there, and I'm peeking. There's a time trial and a sprint. I will never win a sprint. But mountains, yeah. Nah. That's my guess. It would be the thing I should try with also. Banner, he's a hilly rider, so he should probably. Do we have any good time trial rider? He's a good time trial, he's peeking there. Yeah, okay. Let me take this. The national team manager selects riders with suitable for world championship circle. The team manager takes in the current evaluation and type riders of So my first season as a pro leader, and of course Rojas is probably my best bet for this, and I'm going to play a breakaway so I can get some points. And first of all, that's probably the best you can do. But I'm thinking about doing another challenge with, I don't know, trying custom tour, but I find that's boring. But like, make my tour with, like, one mountain, one time trial, one flat. One mountain, one time trial, one flat. One mountain, one time trial, one flat. I missed the time trial. You have to. You're doing. I think it's PS4. We're just going uphill, 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 uphill. First stage, first year as a rookie. What should we do? We should go in a breakaway. Yeah, exactly. And then I can also challenge the legends. But in some ways it's boring. I'm for look at how big my guy is. He's 150 and weighs 200 kilo. But the online suck. I really am disappointed by the online. Stein de Waldo. Yeah, he's so big. He's not high, but he's big. Okay, we know Rojas is a captain for this. And Diego Rosa. And they will come. One mountain in the States we should be ready for. Rosa, the third States. Okay, that's weird. I actually thought they would come at the same time. Because it should be released at the same time. But maybe it's because there's so many problems on the PlayStation, I don't know. But it's weird, actually. Because they said they would come out on both Xbox and PlayStation. Luke Rowe, oh, he's a good guy to have. But I think the team should have looked at it, but I think it's hard for them to. Yeah, sometimes I don't understand how online doesn't work, especially because it's not because they're new to it. It's a thing about the Pro Soccer Manager. first upgrade. Let's see how many upgrades I can get. Is there a way to see? I cannot see here what the upgrade is. I just think in the early days you could see it, what upgrades you have. But it's gonna be exciting to see if I can do get some better result the first year on Legend mode. I'm gonna try to do a Pereo B with Sagan again against the Legends. I don't know if you can remember last year I did it, and Eddie Merckx just beat me. Because I was used my energy too fast, my food too fast, but that was fun actually. But that's something I find was funny, and you I just low, I was just on his wheel the whole time. But that's the only way you can do it, or else you don't have a chance. At least I think. Then I should try to do it in a world championship. I cannot choose that, but choose the states with the national teams. But that's the only thing is possible if you choose world championship. Have you become the world champion? But now I want to see if I get platinum trophy in this, because I didn't do it last time. But now I've already won the world, the Tour de France on Legend mode. It should be easy. Not much going on here. No. Was you being drafted first season? Now maybe you should play champion mode, of course. But it's a mountain, it's a hilly state, as I remember. I actually find that this the world championship in London. It's looking good, but damn, it must be boring. Flat, 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 and all the flat. Nothing than flat. No, okay. Who won it? was it the flat, or was it the Innsbruck you got there? And the routes are becoming very different each year. I remember in the old days, they actually only changed if you won it for some reason. Of course, isn't the sprint chance actually the Yorkshire Tour? Yeah, and I could imagine someone. There's actually many cobblestones But there's not many states with wind this year, I think. Even there's a lot of old states. They should just do it like each year they make a new route. They should just put the old route in also, so you have stages from the last 10 years, so you will never ever gonna have the same route twice. That could be cool. Three time trials in a row. Three team time trials. It's funny, I've not even drove the Paris-Nice yet, yeah. I remember when Paris-Nice actually was almost same difficulty as Chrétien Dauphiné. People use it also instead of Tirreno Adriatico. Still, is that the same thing as last year? That's why I want to wait with the. But I don't know. The game had a patch. Didn't have a patch like 0.10, but it goes straight to 1.02 when the upgrade comes, so maybe 1.01 has some fixes, I don't know, because there's no patch notes for that. It's kind of annoying, they can't fix that. They actually fixed last year, or at least they try, I think. Well, let's see. We can just hope, maybe because I start the game after the patch, it works. But I'm still thinking about a challenge I want to do. I still think about challenges I want to do, because after I beat Legend Mode in Tour de France, Ville Verde, the only thing that I actually can make it harder is if I have the Legends in and create my tour, because you cannot put Legends in without creating my tour. But just maybe do it harder stage, like 10 mountain stages, 3 time trials and 2 sprints. And then make sure every team are altered so they get all the mountain riders with them, no matter what, even Legends. But I still find it crazy that you don't get Legends unlocked so you can actually buy them for the team. I would really love to have a concert hall. Because the stats on concert hall is so realistic. It's actually the stats you should have before. Because last year wasn't that good. Actually, I think he put his time trial 75 or something. But I found those stats actually quite realistic, and actually cool this year. The legends have the real team, real names, everyone. So either they have just put it in by mistake, or they actually got allowed to use them. They actually seem already, because I put Versatile Rider, or Hilly Rider, my energy level is not that low as it is on Mountain Rider. And it's not always a Mountain Rider is the best. People just say think about that, say then they can win. But in general, they lose a lot of upgrades because you cannot win a sprint, you cannot do anything. But it's gonna be cool. So how about the Tour de France yesterday? Damn. Fuglsang. But that just means one thing at least. If Fuglsang have the leg just one day, he should probably attack. But I really hate that Indians have that advantage now again. And you have two people in top five or something. It's so retarded. That makes them dangerous. And there's still one time trial. Because after the rest day, tomorrow they come flat and then they come a time trial, and I think Fuglsang is gonna lose more time than that. So at this point I would say Fuglsang if you want to get the yeah, exactly. Bernal is probably gonna lose some time on a time trial, but Geraint Thomas is not. But I don't think Geraint Thomas is gonna take the yellow jersey in the time trial. Alaphilippe is not bad at time trial. And now he is Alaphilippe knows if he can keep it in the time trial. He can probably also keep it one at least one day in the mountains, because and that could actually be a help for Fuglsang, because Indians have to attack if they want it, and maybe they are trying to attack too early, to put a pressure on. Yeah, exactly. He's too young, and that's why they probably gonna use him first. He's attacking, Alaphilippe have to go with them, and of course we can just hope Movistar actually this year are taking advantage. They have so good team, and also Astana, because last time Astana had Movistar had a team like that. Was when Valverde got a third place. You just saw him, he didn't do anything, but I think Nibali, he's gonna try something. When they reach the 12th stage, he's gonna do something. He has so much time behind. He cannot. There's no need for him to stay. Like, not attack at least once. He's gonna try something, and they let him go. And if a guy like Fuglsang could just follow him, well, he can make an alliance. Say, okay, I help you for the stage win. You should just help me to get time. They are old teammates, and if they don't hate each other, that's something that might could happen. Yeah, exactly. And that's why if Nibali attack and Fuglsang with his time gap he has now, they will probably let him go until 1 minute maybe. But again, Nibali and Fuglsang are old teammates, and Fuglsang actually helped Nibali when he won the Tour de France. because of that cobblestones where Las Boma, I think, got first place and Nibali got second, and Fuglsang got a third place, and it was Fuglsang that helped him, so he actually owed him. And Gout, hello, I am fine, how about you? But I still think Nibali, but it also depends on if they have any grudge to each other. I don't think they have, but if they have, if they don't have, he could be a good alliance to have. And Luchenko, he's driving real good this year. So if Luchenko also is in good shape when he reaches the mountain, they should just do everything they can with Magnus Kort before they actually reach the first climbs, put a high tempo. So at least some of the Indian guys are falling off. Because they have to be dropped from the beginning. Because Kwiatkowski, he's too strong. He's a strong helper.
Puncture, puncture. No, just kidding. I was just to wake up the mechanic.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. So now the first sprint and getting close. Yeah? Even he fall off, but he was strong. But Kwiatkowski has been so strong since he go to Indians. But there's some rumors might he might go to the CCC next year with Micah, so a Polish alliance, because they are, of course, a Polish team. I bet someone is gonna attack soon. If we lose more time to the peloton, someone put in an attack. I really love to see Luke Rowe, but I think Luke Rowe cannot follow when it's going up here. He's not that good. Oh, he tried to accelerate now. The big guy with the small legs. Well, that's sad to hear. Sorry about that. But it doesn't. if you're not here from the beginning, you're not required to be that. It's late, I know that. But that's sad. Just go out and drink some beers. But it's late, so that's why. So it doesn't matter. And it's not because you should be here, just because you feel you should. You should only be here if you like to be here. Okay, some attacks now. So what's going on here? Let's see. We should definitely try to take the sprint, but we also need to try to get Rojas in front. Exactly. But I was playing like some FIFA rivals earlier. And got some SBCs to open some packs. So, and then I thought, okay, I started today, I didn't stream at all today, so. Yeah. Yeah, 2 years. But there was probably a reason for it. So, well, I hope you agree. That was stupid. That was quite stupid. Oh, I don't get it. They drive too fast now. Of course. That's so stupid, this one. Okay, let's see Rojas, can he reach it? Too close, too early, too early, too early. No, it was not too early. Okay, he needs some food. I need food. I'm on his court. This is a big chance to do now. It can probably cost me. Yeah. I think everyone's tried it. It's hard. Yeah, everything. Everyone has an excuse. The group in front are driving fast now. I cannot catch up on them. That's sad. Just because of that sprint, damn it. And because of that, I was stupid. You know what, I'm gonna wait for the following group, maybe it can help me to get up. Rojas is my sprinter for this, and yeah. gonna cost me my sprint position, but if I get back up, it will be fine. Ah, that's quite sad. It sounds like you are out of luck. You can see that. They still gain time on me. Stupid. Yeah. Well. You're not the first one. So, at least, you know how to do it. It's just a matter of... I think it's you. Petty. That's funny. Oh, I'm actually recovering. Recovering, as long as my guy is in recovering. This is losing my chance to win a sprint here because I want my guy up here. To make sure he's not losing too much energy. Thank you. It's not, at least not dying. He is recovering. Then you just have to hold down the weight. I cannot get enough time on them. And now this downing section is gonna come, which should be my rescue, but it's too far away. Too far. Sad. Oh, well, she should just stay back. Yeah, it's okay. Bye. It's also a boring stage. Because it's a play the whole stage. I know. But thank you for joining. Anyway. If there was not this, if I didn't actually lose contact to them, I was actually fast forwarding. But I had to try. So I can just finish the stage. Just wait a minute. Nice. Yeah, you know, he actually licked Nick. He actually live in the same building as Geraint Thomas. Same building in Morgul. That's kind of funny. He can actually look down to him. But he says his apartment is just much bigger than his. Yeah, seriously. He actually lives in the same apartment as he does. Sheikh Nyang, salut. Var det ikke slut? You can actually also see that if you have a DR, DR.dk. Nej, det er ikke et fort det her. This is no fort. Fort Boyard. Bonjour madame, mademoiselle. C'est va bien? Parlez-vous danois? Parlez-vous français? Parlez-vous espagnol? Parlez-vous anglais? Palo in Girano. No, thank you. I think. I only have friends 1 year in school. I had to have friends or German, and I choose France. Ça va bien. Oui, ça va bien. Patrick, ça va bien. You don't pronounce that P right, so you just say Patrick. So Bjorn. Nice. I also speak some English. Sheikh Nian, did you see my my race with Valverde? I'm actually proud of that, actually, because it was hard. I want to see video. Oh, thank you. This downhill section, you could probably save my ass. And Rojas, okay. Ah, that's why. This is stupid. But at least you save some energy now. That was not on purpose. But I think the Pilsen is gonna catch up on the group, I hope. Because now it's actually lost my chance to win a sprint because I was retarded. This is bad. This is very bad. Okay, Steindevolder, of course. He is a guy that would go all the way. He's like a Thomas De Gendt guy. I've seen that video with the Fuglsang that Lucas guy made. So funny. Fuglsang. Of course he's going to beat it nearly. I was like 6 minutes ahead before that stage when I tried to finish it. But it was, I find it boring if you have so much lead. Well, but it's cool, he has got a lot of viewers, and everyone thinks he's so good to this game, and that's fine. But I think he's try too hard for that. Just to get views. He's still doing anything about cycling. But he's try hard. And again, I actually wrote to him before the game was released. I say, what you about? Should we try to do something together? Like talk cycling and during the stages and like do a dual stream or something. But he says, no thank you. That was the one thing he says. But again, it must be hard for him to see everyone is complaining about it. It's so easy, it's so easy. Try harder difficulty. And then you can say Valverde is better than Fuglsang, but he isn't. They're probably the same kind of riders. need is a chance to survive, or else all my riders are falling out of time limit. It's only because I had to do this. But I find it confusing the way he's gonna do it. He's doing it with all the content, like a pro leader and leader mode, and it's like he just do it just for doing it, not because he actually. Time trial. See, I lost my sprint chance, I lost my everything just because I wanted to try to get up to the group. It's like a newish. But I'm thinking about doing like my tour or something, and try to meet the legends or something. And not modify the database. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, I think about it, but then I want to do like a route that's more suitable. Like do a challenge, like put every rider's mountain rider on the team. they don't comply for an order. But I want to try it out here. But I've put myself as a healer rider. And of course I could have done it much better if I didn't. Also stupid in that breakaway. It was just one moment I was unfocused. But at least I got some stats on Dodger. My goal is for before this third season to at least have unlocked two races, because like I see it's gonna be hard. See, even on a bad day, so bad. But I'm gonna try to win the youth jersey. That was actually my goal. So I should probably not go in breakaways when it's not needed. See, my recovery is so bad. Well, I got everything here, 8 points. So. Okay, is there something I should try to win here? The cobblestones should be. Let's see. Not ranked. I mean, not gonna be ranked here today anyway. So this is the states I have to do something in. And that was actually the states I should have tried first to attack. But now I've at least lost a lot of time. That can help me. Finito. I have a good healy, so it's good. Rosa. Finish top kill level 3. Finish healy state, I'll get it for 2. I get 2. Get 3 points there. Solar breakaway, that could be good. That could actually be good to be in. Yeah, I should probably try to have someone with me. Just doing like this, put some guy here in front. Devolver, the green jersey. Okay, are they letting him go? That's stupid. Especially because he has a green jersey. It's so close for the old duty. Actually put Asbjørn Graver, so I put him, give him more mountain points. Mountain stats. Let's see, I've put him. Let's see where it is. Let's see, I've put him 74 in the hills. Yeah, it's too dangerous. Okay, it's too dangerous. I should definitely not wait up for this Finito guy. Or it's gonna happen like last time. I put my guy as a 150. Centimeters and 200 kilos. It's funny, it doesn't affect anything. That Damn. They don't want to let this go. There are too many guys. Too many guys. It's not looking good. Come on. So retarded. They just continue. Attack. Drives us like they stole their bag or something. How can you continue that? He just attack. Sounds like someone crashing. That was it. So stupid. And also because you let him go. You should never let him go. I'll just try to ruin them. I just want to destroy the Thunderbolt. Because you know I don't want to take leads, I don't need to. So this way just go 100%. Haha. Yeah, I'm dying. Also, I'm dying because of that. I'm falling off the pills. I'll probably fall off. I don't care. I really don't care. want to show them that I can also decide this. Sabotage.
Allez les gars, courage. Forza ragazzi, continuate. Bravi ragazzi. Vai campione. Grandissima vittoria.
I think it's gonna be so hard to get over that I even can be outside the time limit. Just behind the pillars, I'm completely alone. If I'm gonna be dropped now. Yeah, I know. He's just here. Even I'm gonna destroy it for the rest. This is funny. Minali. She just catch up on this group and then we're back. Oh, what's going on now? Okay, are they attacking now? I think they have the desperate attack. He's died. The old died. You're just about to catch up, and then they attack again. Let's do it. That is so stupid. Oh well. Ah, that'd be foolish. It's funny. This is so funny. All my riders are behind. He didn't like that attack.
Allez, on la
See, my guy's outside the time limit now. Like everyone else. It's gonna be fun. That's the way you do it. If you want to get your ride out, just put everyone in front and drive so fast. It's actually my own rider that actually dropped my team. Hold my whole team. Ah, hello. Jeg sidder lige her og smadrer mit afhold. I've never tried that before. Ja, men det er ikke særlig højt. Lige nu jeg har bare siddet og kørt race for at ødelægge for nogle andre. Og det smadrer også mit eget hold på, og det vidste jeg også godt. Men det er lidt sjovt faktisk. Det kan jeg så gøre på den måde. Så nu vil jeg faktisk gøre sådan, at hele mit hold røg ud. Hvis jeg kører, hvis jeg ikke kører langsomt med ham her. Jeg fræser bare ud af, ja, så sjovt det her. It's so funny. Destroying my whole team. See, my own guy. My own guy don't even complete this race. Jamen, det er jo fra starten af. Det var fordi, der var en, der kørte frem, og der fik jeg ikke lov til at køre med. Og så prøvede jeg at hælde ind på dem, og det gjorde jeg også. Men min egen rytter har ikke noget energi i starten. Men det gør ikke noget. Det er kun første løb, så jeg kan ikke gøre noget forskel, ved. Så fordi jeg bare giver efter en trøje, så jeg finder så fik en trøje. Jeg kan få bjergtrøjen nu, ikke? Så det er også fint nok. Så får vi holdt i hvert fald nogle point. Tanglisten. Mega andet. Jeg har kun én rytter tilbage, og det bliver sgu sjovt det her. Jeg kan vide, hvor mange rytter jeg kan få ud af det her. Sådan som jeg kører. Jeg kører helvede til lige nu. Eller, min rytter kører helvede til. Ja. Alt det med rød ud venstre side, det er dem, der er ude for tidsgrænsen. Det vil sige, at alle de her, de kommer ikke med næste etape, hvis der den holder til mål. Og det er fedt, også er rød, men ja, det gør det ikke. Der er en stor nedkørsel om lidt. Og min rytter ryger også ned. Ham jeg der kører her. Han holder ikke det sidste. Han holder bare kørslen her, men det er også det. Selvom jeg ikke har eksploderet jer, så tager jeg tid på dem. Det er fordi, alle sammen de er døde. Fuldstændig. Det er fint nok, fordi jeg har kun en etape tilbage. Og jeg bliver halet ind, men jeg har kun en etape tilbage efter den her. Og som sagt, det er første løb. Det er ikke det betyder alverdens. Men det er også bare en test. Jeg har vundet spillet på... Jeg har vundet Tour de France på et legendarisk niveau. 20 sekunder. Så nu vil jeg lige prøve at teste noget af her. Og se om rigtig rygeren faktisk bliver døde af det her, fordi de alle sammen kæmper for at komme op igen. Og se, nu selv feltet de ude for tidsgrænsen, fordi jeg kører stærk. Faktisk alle rygere i tånden. Ligesom Patcher kommer op 33, så er alle sammen ude for tidsgrænsen. I princippet, så hvis jeg kommer i mål nu, og den er holdt, så vil alle rygere røde udløbet. På nær min egen, men det holder selvfølgelig ikke, det er jo klart. Men det kunne være lidt sjovt, hvis det er tilfældet. Lige nu er alle rytter ude. Alle rytter. Det er sin sidste etape, det kører. Og jamen, jeg stopper så snart det her. Men det kunne være meget sjovt, hvis man kunne holde den her. Så alt rytterrådet ud tog ud af løbet. Det vil sige, så næste etape kørte jeg alene. Og hvis jeg ikke sådan en dum fejl her. Men den gule trøje ligger faktisk, den gule trøje ligger faktisk også til røde øvel. Ham der kommer, ham der kører stærkest. Jeg ved sgu ikke.
Allez,
allez.
Fedt, at de kommer stærkt bravende om lidt. Så siger de bare rum. Men bliv ved. That was crazy. Der er jo kommet online i også. Men der er kommet mange ting i. Eller ændringer. Man kan vinde VM nu med sin rytter og sådan noget. Alle med rytterøde ud nu. Jeg vandt sgu. I win what I actually won this stage. Damn. It was so crazy. That's crazy. And my guy is running out of energy and he's dying. He's just, you see, he's outside the limit. He's outside time limit. Just a second. It's funny. Oh, maybe he's not. Oh, yes, he is. My own guy is outside time limit. But I won it. I won it. Ja, yeah, der er sådan lidt her, det er ligesom FIFA. I want this. This is amazing. That's crazy. That's so crazy.
Oh. He succeeded in avoiding all the pitfalls. He will climb. He tops. Weakens.
Oh, that's insane. See. Oh, did my guy not run out? Oh, I actually survived. Damn. I didn't fall that. That's crazy. I actually survived. That's huge. That's crazy. That is crazy. I survive. God damn. But at least I got the polka dot jersey. So let's see. Took the leader jersey, yes. And my guys suck. But at least I have a raw house now. Phoenix Estate, yeah. See, this is the stage I have to win. but I'm not. I have raw house for this. This is the stage for raw house, but he's too far behind, sadly. So. Thank you. but I'm gonna continue this tomorrow. But there's a lot of mountain points to get here. I should try to take those points. I should definitely try to go to breakaway with Finito. Yeah, that must be my goal. To go on breakaway. Net. Jeg skal lige se her. Save her. Jeg skal se, om jeg får lov til det. I don't have energy for it. You suck.
Coraggio! Continuez comme ça. Allez les gars, allez.
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars,
courage! Thank you.